Say goodbye to your glasses and improve your eyesight with this incredible home recipe. Vision problems today can be operated, helping people to regain their vision, forgetting the lenses. But this time we will talk about an aloe vera property that very few know, as it is good for improving vision. So if you are a person who currently has vision problems and wants to improve it naturally, we are going to reveal how to prepare a simple remedy, and in a short time you will get results. Remedy of aloe vera to improve vision. For those interested in creating the home remedy of aloe vera to improve vision should follow the following recommendations. First, what you should do is cut and wash the leaves of aloe vera about 10 days before being used. Only cut the large and medium-sized leaves, leaving the plant's tips intact to keep growing. After these, store them in the refrigerator. Before making the remedy, you need to prepare an aloe juice that will be the main ingredient of the recipe. How to prepare aloe vera juice? Remove the sheets from the refrigerator and rinse them again. Remove the spines from the edges and the upper crust. Cut into smaller pieces to make it easier for you. To make the juice, rub the aloe gel on a double gauze. Place the squeezed gel in a glass container. Steps to develop the aloe vera remedy to improve vision. Since we have obtained the juice of aloe vera, now we only need 100 milliliters of this, and you must mix it with the following ingredients: 500 gr finely chopped walnuts, 300 milliliters of pure honey, the juice of 4 lemons, freshly squeezed. Method of consumption: you should consume 1 tablespoon of this remedy 3 times a day, before each meal, preferably 30 minutes before breakfast, before lunch and before dinner. Consume until you notice improvements in vision. After a month of consuming it daily, it rests 2 weeks to start again. While this amazing remedy is often laborious to prepare, it is very good if we want to improve our eyesight. If you like the video and you think it can help you, I invite you to give it a like, share the video with your friends and subscribe to my channel, so you don't miss any videos. Here you have other videos that may interest you.